done well, my sons. But there's still one task ahead of you. The linking book you see here connects to an age called Narayan. It's a very delicate age where civilization has emerged in response to the world's imbalances. It's also the first inhabited age I'm sending you to alone. But don't be afraid. The knowledge you've acquired here will show you the way in. Use it and see all that Narayan has to offer.
You're not. Where is he? Look, I know he's here. I have his book. So where is he? He didn't come. I take relation from him, and he sends you instead. Idiot. You actually thought this would work. You thought that you could force him into coming here, fixing things? Why? Why would he rewrite Narayan? Because of your messages? Because of your paintings? Look at your world. Look at what's left of it. When are you gonna get it through your thick skull that you do not matter to him? As for getting in to Narayan, look around you. This chamber is the only way in, and Atrus installed some kind of shield, and I have never been able to get past it, not once in all these years. So you're just as stuck here as I am, at least until I open this book and I show Atrus what it's like to watch your friends and relatives die. Find a way out of here? I suggest that you think very carefully about using it. Because the one thing I know about linking books, the doors they open don't close behind you.
Thank you.